Okay, well, I've got to the belfry again, which is where the cavers hang out, I believe, in there, and there's a few people around. It's the weekend. And I've now found this pathway. Here we go. Oh yes, now of course not long ago I was the other side. Over there, you see. This should, in theory, take me to the Swallet. Pretty pool. There we go. And of course I was hanging about down there. The Swallet is a little bit up from the cottage. So I'm going to do a bit of videoing on this side. It's not too boggy either. But of course I did come here the other week, but I was over that side. This is Sheila, the 4th of October 2015. See, there's a dip down there as well. But I would have thought, there's lots of cavers. I could have asked somebody really, but they will know more than I do. So. There's some trees like I've got in Bear on Wilbury Woods, look, those pines. Yeah, I feel as if there would be like a bit of a defined track going to the Swallet, because if people are going up and down, they aren't going to be walking like through 4 foot high grass all the time, are they? Carrying all their gear. Something tells me it's down there. Down near that copse there. Let's have a look. Let's get up here and look, because you could fall down a bloody hole. In a minute I'm going to be getting down there somehow, in a minute. I might not be the only one. I've heard other people wandering around with maps, looking lost. Yes, this is Sheila exploring, looking for the St Cuthbert Swallet. Like I said, just some exploring over the other side a couple of weeks ago. But according to the Google, it's more likely to be around here somewhere. Although I will go down in those dips eventually to have a look. But it is a defined route, so glad I got the trousers on today though. They're supposed to take you to something called Pretty Pool, and which is what I've seen some people who said to me, "You're going in for a swim today," and I said, "No, leave it to the dogs." That was on another video. See, there's a stream. Stream and Swallets go together, so I don't think it'll be far now. How they get there is another thing the cavers will know, wouldn't they? There's probably an even more direct route than what I'm following, you see. Well, there's been a lot of activity here this morning. You've got to keep an eye out, it could be anywhere. I'm probably going right round it. They will know. Right, I'm going to turn off for a while because of saving video for when I do find it. The quickest thing I could have done is ask somebody, but it does take away the exploring side of things if you do that, you see. It does take that away. But I reckon it's down there somewhere myself. Right, over and out for a minute.